Hi, I'm Tracy.
And I'm Jamie.
And we bring to you
The Song Society.
Big thank you to Miss Alicia Keys.
Thank you.
Woo, thank you. And your group for supporting The Song Society, offering unique therapeutic songwriting experiences and a chance to share their story.
And what an inspiration, because this program elevates their voices and their stories. So thank you for being an inspiration to us and to all of the families that we serve. Let's hear it from them. Yes.
Thank you, Alicia Keys, for supporting the Song Society.
Hi, Alicia. I just wanted to thank you so much for the concert tickets. I love you so much, and I can't wait to see you.
Thank you, Alicia Keys.
Fortunately, Jalise is a little down right now, but she sent her love, her wishes, and thank you for giving us this opportunity. We are so excited.
This girl is on fire. This girl is on fire.
Hi, Alicia Keys. This is Cassidy,
Tyler,
and Amelia
with St. Louis Children's Hospital.
We just wanted to thank you so much for your support of the Song Society.
No one can get in the way of what we feel for you.
We have been so blessed by this organization, and all three of my kiddos absolutely love music therapy. So thank you so much for your support and making sure all of their voices are heard.
We are so grateful that you give back to the community in such a great way and that children can be part of it. Thank you so much, and we're so excited.
Thank you,
Alicia Keys.
Special shout out to the Song Society for all that they do for our kiddos at the Washington University Neurofibromatosis Center.
Thank you, Alicia Keys.
Thank
we're
you.
So excited.
Team is on fire.
So thank you so much for everything you put into the world. And also thank you to the Song Society for all the things that you do to not only make the world a better place, but to help support the people in their hours of need.
She's walking on fire. This girl is on fire.
Thank you again. And for more information about the Song Society, you can go to www.thesongsociety.org.
Where music therapy gives every voice, every song, a place.